that focused on an organization called the Kind Campaign that looks at peer-on-peer bullying and focuses specifically on girl-on-girl bullying or violence that can happen. And so they ran with that, and they planned an assembly for all the grade 8 girls so that they could really learn about this issue and really see what's been affecting them this year.
So tell me your top takeaway from the project that the girls did.
Huge takeaways. It was really exciting to watch it all unfold. I had heard of the organization, so I gave them a name, and they ran with that, and they were emailing people, and we found a documentary, and it went from being like small pieces of a puzzle to all of a sudden it came together, and they fully planned this assembly using different materials that were offered online. And with all the 8th grade girls that were in attendance, you would almost assume that it'd be like this funny or this silly thing where they would just all be together and they'd be giggling the whole time. And there were moments where that happened, but it was really impactful. There were hugs and tears and genuine apologies and kids owning up to stuff that they'd done or maybe that they'd felt that just seemed really real. Where for me as a teacher, I was stuck thinking like, man, I feel like so many of my adult friends and I would love to do something like this. Like, there's so much that can go unsaid, and this assembly really let them put it all out there in a safe way.
We have been working to solve girl against girl bullying and crimes, which can be about, it can be physical, verbal, cyberbullying, any type of abuse, and it's a really big problem in the girl world, which we think that, and from our peers as well, we've seen it happen a lot in the CIS community, and we really want to change the CIS community for the better. We researched about their program, and they sent us a few materials. So we worked on certain aspects, on apologies. We worked on getting our feelings out in kind ways, and also communicating to other girls kindly.
Why did you decide to do this project?
So we decided to do this because we were mainly focused on mental health. So at the beginning of our project, we all chose to focus on mental health as our main priority. And the Alex Panton Foundation, which was the original project on mental health, we reached out to them, we conducted a few interviews, and we found out that a lot of things that contributed to mental health was kindness and bullying with girls. And as speaking for myself, I've also experienced bullying before, which is really detrimental to your mental health, and we really wanted to touch on so many girls' lives with this campaign.
I thought it would just be silly. Like, I didn't know how many apologies needed to be given. I thought that we would just be laughing and having fun, but actually it was really emotional for everyone. I saw a lot of hugging and a lot of tears. So I thought it was, so that's how it impacted. And I think that it's really inspired some girls to be nicer to each other. I haven't seen much of a difference yet, but I hope to see one in the future.
How did you feel to see that kind of response from your fellow classmates?
I felt really good because we'd worked really hard on this project, and I just wanted everyone to take it seriously, and I'm really glad that they did and they thought it was important.